Hi everyone, welcome to EduSys. Today let us discuss about accounts management system. Accounts module is a very huge and flexible feature in EduSys software. Schools, preschools, training centers, colleges and universities can use this module with no complications. EduSys allows you to configure the institution related bank accounts in a single screen, and based on the configured accounts, payments will be taken place. The best option in EduSys accounts is online payment transaction. Parents can pay their children fee through online with their logins. As EduSys tie up with PayU, online transaction starts after you enter the merchant key and salt key, which is provided by the PayU agent. When management collects the student's fee and while configuring the application, can select the configured bank account and make the payment. Then amount will be added in that selected bank account, and tracking of the payment details makes you very easy to get the needed information. Can view complete transaction details done in a day in a single click. Also, you can view the transaction details based on the selected dates. Every transaction made in EduSys application will be set in general entries screen with invoice received. EduSys gives you a special option in is Petty Wallet account, where you can add money into Petty Wallet and use for the institution purpose. You can also add money into student's wallet, which is used for the students to purchase anything within the institution premises. Every parent can add money in their children's wallet through online. EduSys can configure the fee related information in accounts module. If any payment is happening in any of the screen through EduSys software, then it displays in a single screen and can view in all in a single shot. You can also generate complete account details in PDF and CSV file. Thank you.